Hi everyone. Some areas of this dungeon are RNG. You might get them in Shattered Gallery instead. I got plain ribbon at the start of both areas, one during campaign and one by rerolling adventure mode. Use plain ribbon on the statue closely by, then teleport back to ward 13 and back to pick the reward. You will either get golden ribbon or silver ribbon, so you will need to reroll in adventure mode if you want the other, meaning if you're lucky. Alongside of that, there is a secret path leading to some treasures and a lit enemy that appears randomly. If it does, there will also be an ornate flail weapon in the next hallways. Lastly, the feast event has a missable glutton trait, but you need to play in co-op to get it. When the feast starts, so after you eat from the table, either you or your friend needs to die and the other one needs to eat ya. This will reward you both with the glutton trait. After all that, you can retry and finish the event to get the other reward and reach a couple of remaining secrets. Remember, eating from the table and eating zombie enemies heals you. I hope this helps. Cheers!
Good.
Oh damn. Is it over?
Thank you.
Foggy, had we a feast? perhaps the revelry stole my memory. Witness this table But of course we had a feast, best in many years to look at it. And thee, our honored guest. Here, every guest doth deserve a parting favor. Didst thou have more for me? The old king, the one true king, he is gone now. It matters we feast today. Praise to the new king. Yes. And I must wait for the king.
Great, more bad news.